My name is Prachi. Today I am going to share with you my daily routine, and this is like a vlog. Okay, so you, I hope you enjoyed it. So now I am going to show you my some flowers that is in my garden. So let's see. This is hibiscus, or you can say a China rose. Taking my online classes, so I'm wearing my uniform. You can see I wear my school uniform, and let's meet after the online classes or between the online classes. So bye bye. This is my art class. That's why I'm showing you my art. After that, my online classes is over. Then I wash my face, and then. I'm very tired, that's why I'm taking a short nap for 1 hour. After that, I'm having the lunch. So this is my lunch. After that, I am doing self-study, means I'm doing a homework that the teacher is given to me and some activities. I am taking 2 or 3 hours for completing my homework. After completing my homework, I'm going to play in the park, and this is the park tour. After that, I am having a snack and coffee. So this is a chips and kurkure, because in my home there is no pastry and ice cream. Now I am going to share with you my coffee recipe. Coffee is ready. Now I'm going to study for 2-3 hours. I studying a hard subject, or that I mentioned in the to-do list, that syllabus that I have not completed, and my favorite subject. So after completing my work, so now I'm having a dinner, because I don't want to eat something. That's why mama forced to eat something like Maggi, and then I'm revising my work that I learn in a particular day, and revise, because revising is a must. So after that,